Alright, my time-traveling companions. Let's resume. Oh, right. Who are we going with today? 50, 50, 50, 51, 51. Everybody's catching up to him. 6,800, 5,600, 3,200. 68, 58, 56, I'm thinking. Badass heal. Wait, what? Well now, isn't that interesting? Note to self. Hammer top off. Yeah. God darn, I thought we had a dual or triple tank in there. Eat it, punk! Right, physical resistance. That's kind of weak. Okay, text. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Neither of those is gonna work. Ha 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 ha! I think just a good old-fashioned fire attack is a good answer here. Should lay on a good hurtin'. What the? Holy, that was interesting. I guess we'll just keep on with this combo. This time, I think we'll have him wait up for Luka and throw a red pin. Come on, Atlas, throw himself in ether. Out of curiosity. Yeah, magic absorbent in general. Oh, never mind. Not a big deal. Alright. Mega Elixir! A white rock! Alright, okay. What this calls for is a quick change of personnel. And I gotta remember who it is. I believe it is these three. Ah! Fail. Okay, if it's not him, who is it? Him? That didn't sound right. Alright, one sec, folks. I gotta look this up. So close. So close. It's the girls! Hey, while I've got her a party. Speed tab. I think she only needed the one, right? Yeah. Oops, I forgot to save again. Mm-hmm. Now what? Okay, no, not fighting a boss this way, no way. We will do that later. Hey. They have... Yeah, Lavo spawn. Yay. That's the wrong party, huh? Sorry, folks. Luca, that's right. Okay. Let us try that again. Actually, it was Atlas Glen Luca, wasn't it? I haven't gotten to use this in a while. Jeez! Fire tackle action. That's right. Lay on the pain. That's what I'm talking about. Take a bit of a break. For as far as you're concerned, I'll be right back. And I'm back. Sorry, there's funny things going on. That there were funny things going on around me that I thought were over, but apparently not so much. Oh, brother. Oh, crud. Let's try that again. Let's see, she's grossly fast, so let's throw a little charm action. Oh, speed tabs? No way! I'm totally going to abuse this opportunity. This is an amazing opportunity. Fast. Short on MP. Wah. Unfortunately, there's also a stop effect on it that will work on these things, but... Oh, I'll totally do that again, because that's nice. Well, actually, I think what I'll do is I'll just have her charm the crap out of them all, and then have these two just, everybody free. Oh, failed! But, you know, even so, holy cow, speed taps. OMG. I'm the only one who thinks that Ayla probably pretty literally charmed the pants off of Kino. Oh, wait, no, she's not really sure. Well, actually, this time it's not an issue, but yeah, there is some charming that's good enough. Ah, heck with it. Flares feels like a little kill. That should do it, I think. Yep. For 1,000 XP. Twin Charm. Cube Toss. Hey, new decks. Awesome. And a save point. Cool. Boy, they're getting save points all over the place here. This is ridiculous. Creepy? Like, seriously creepy? Oh, crap. Hold on a second. This changes everything. Checking something. Okay, no. Okay, I'm going to use somewhat of a specific party for this. This is assuming I'm remembering correctly. Status though, so yeah, we're good with that. item that I believe you can charm her. I could be wrong, though. I don't... But maybe that we're not actually fighting her yet. Oh. Sharing dreams with you. What? Ah! Fail. Okay. I did sort of forget something when I was equipping. Forget it again. Boss fight. In order to have the turn top. So yeah, charmed Megalix are awful. Pretty sweet, huh? You know what? I'm gonna just go ahead and use it now. Well, nah. I think we're alright. Oh, MP drain. Yuck. Is she just, like, making out with... Let's not think about that too hard. Drain mana by making out. No, never mind. Eat this. Yeah, we know how to bring the pain. Let's see. Well, I could throw a dark matter at her, but. do. Beast Tosser again. I'm going to go ahead and use that Mega Elixir, because I'm getting a little bit low on mana. Actually, I might have a better idea. Lapis. And she throws another Halation? You're really weird, you know that, Zeal? You look really seriously weird. I need to throw a Dino Tail these times. Which is legit, right after a Halation. That ought to really ruin a day. Oh, crud. Okay, Ether. Dino Tail. Heal me. $3,000 damage. This looks like an ack. Take a risk. Magus risks casting a spell! And now we can heal him. Oh, charm action. Yeah, let's not think about how that works. Let's see, a rock throw is probably not gonna work. I'm gonna try. Nope. Good old fashioned dark bomb sounds like a good idea right about now. You know what? Let's go ahead and use another heal beam. Just to be safe. Ether. Let's see. Beast Toss doesn't work. I'm kind of tempted just to cut loose here. Actually, you know what? I got high final HP budget, so let's go. Spin kick, just for the kicks. Yeah, what the hell. Ooh. Alright. Eat it. That's gonna be painful. Oh, nowhere near as much as I expected. boss battle is not the time to be concerned with efficiency. And I can't heal this one. Man, did I pair her with the wrong third party? Alright, well, you know what? Okay, if you can't do that, just heal bot. We'll find a use for you one way or another. Actually, a dark bomb is not the dark matter. I'll just try this. See if things have changed. Ooh, that's nice. Sets after the standstill bit. Let's go for a reset. A 7's not bad. Which throw is he pushing towards that? Killed it! Watch us. Dennis' epic moment. Nothing can live forever. You pitiful. Nothing but lawless dupe. I myself will bring an end to all of this. Prophet, you are doomed. I haven't forgotten what you did at the Ocean Palace. You will now forfeit your life. We shall see whose life is forfeit. And check this out. Okay, jump ahead. Yeah, Yeah, I forget how this normally is. I think that normally this plays with either Zeal's the sort of strange happenings theme that was used for the previous battle with her, or maybe the Black Omen theme, or maybe even Lavos. But yeah, we have Magus here, so we get his theme. Let's see. Prism Helm, which is pretty sweet. Okay, Janice, help out here. Prism Dress. That is probably the most awesome armor you can get for any of the females. And, Atlas, a little healing action here. Okay, that's better. 888, that's awesome. Yeah, now you see why you probably don't want to attack the hands at all. Buster and Life Shaver. Yeah. Not fun. So we'll just dark bomb the crap out of him. Simple enough. I don't know how much damage. I don't know, it's an all target. Okay, that's just a cool looking attack. I'm not entirely sure how it works, but it's cool looking. Maybe I should have used a heal beam. Ether. Okay, he's a full. Let's see if we can rock through the head. Probably not, but. So, this is probably his best attack. 33, or almost 34 damage. We've seen that a few times before, haven't we? Spam. You know what a sucker I am for dual attacks. I gotta find out. Oh, that looks familiar. Okay, so that's just a massive epic fail. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and use one of those elixirs. We're almost out of MP. God, everybody's above 900. That's like scary. So sad, really. Think about it. None of her attacks are doing more than 100 damage. Thank you so very much. Oh. You're not fine. Darn. I would hope that Janice would have finished her off, but oh well. Come after you? What do you mean, come after you? Oh boy, it's the beginning of the end. Oh no, he's mimicking? Or it's mimicking? Okay then. Yeah, that's hardly gonna hurt. Sad. I gotta admit, I do like this theme. breakdown. I don't even care. Even with massive freaking defense, I'm still busting. With as hard as my people hit now. With as hard as our people hit now, there's no way. Not even gonna hurt. I put a third eye back on. Okay, this is actually getting sort of long and tedious. I don't feel like using any mana, you know? Thank you. one mana to buff him back up to full power. Yeah, that's totally worth it. Boss again at that many hit points, right? I just realized that Hecarim and Slash use the same attack. Yes, indeed, man! Zombor, oh boy. This is gonna be fun. I seem to recall that one part was ridiculously physical resistant. Somewhat physical resistance. We get up to like, Azala. Get to Azala, then we're gonna wanna look into other options. All in the Black Terror now, you know. Blah, blah, blah. Maybe not even then. Oops. What's this? That was worth it. Nisbor. Right, I was going to, Nisbor, okay, he's a dinosaur, so we're gonna stun him. No. Oh, that's just offensive. Oops, what did I do that for? That's just offensive. This makes me curious. That's about what I thought. Except now I forgot what the barrier was. Granted, it does actually sort of make sense. Okay, it's phase two now, I think. Why? I'm not sure. Other than that, I was going to heal. Now it's definitely time to unload. Maybe misremembering, I may actually want to throw a thunder. I don't think it affects her, though. Just to be sure. Well, never mind. Defense, there we go. Wait a minute, where's his hit points? 5. Oh, I don't think that the lightning actually affects much of it either. Delivering a beatdown, that's all there is to it. Okay, there's gonna be a lot of magic being thrown around here, so... Go ahead and uncork, see how it works. So we get up to Black Tyranno and Giga Gaia, and now we're starting to talk serious bosses. That can't be. I believe this is it. Nasty. Some days you just gotta uncork your biggest attacks. Matter of fact, that pretty much applies to any boss fight. Janice is the only one.
Halo number one!
It's not over yet. It ain't over yet. He's been around, Luca too long. No turning back now. No turning back, but there is pausing, which we shall do until sometime not too long from now. Be well.